¿cómo están? Una edición más de Auto 060 aquí en Cristina Radio Network. Recuerden que nos hemos cambiado a canal 153 de Sirius XM Radio. Nos pueden escuchar ahí todas las semanas. Estuvimos en San Diego esta semana probando el nuevo Kia Cadenza. Y para eso vamos a hablar con el vicepresidente de ventas de Kia para acá, Estados Unidos, Tom Lawless, que es bueno, uno de los responsables del gran éxito que ha tenido la Kia acá en Estados Unidos en los últimos años, después de su debut hace 18, cuando ingresaron por primera vez al mercado de Estados Unidos, y desde entonces han tenido un crecimiento en ascenso constantemente. Así que bueno, escuchemos la entrevista con Tom Lawless y comentamos un poco más al final.
So Tom, thank you for having us here again in San Diego driving the new Cadenza, the completely new feel for Kia, right?
Yeah, absolutely. You know what? What a wonderful car this is. We encourage anybody listening here that's in the car market in the next few months to come give us a look. It's a brand new entry for Kia. It's the new all new Cadenza, 2014 Cadenza, and it is our most technologically advanced product we've ever sold here in the U.S.
Yeah, you are kind of the hero of the company. Kia has done great things in the past few years, and you are the vice president of sales. This car is different because it's entering in a segment that is like, I don't know, official number names or whatever, but it's like a luxury car, and Kia is not a luxury brand, but it's like a great value. So how can you explain that to people?
Well, I think it does a few things, but before I get into that, I just want to set the record straight. Everything we do at Kia is a team effort. We've had some tremendous success in recent years. We've really grown the brand. Largely on the back of a couple U.S. built products,
yeah.
The Optima, the Kia Optima and the Kia Sorento are both built here in the United States. They're two of our top three volume vehicles, and really Cadenza is the extension of the brand beyond Optima. Optima, as you know, competes in the midsize segment. It's the largest car segment in the U.S.
yeah.
market. But to your point, the Cadenza is slightly larger, roomier, a little different ride and handling characteristics, does compete very nicely from a value point of view. The features and benefits of the car and pricing of the product compared to some very formidable competition that are both
numerous also,
right? Yeah, including some of the European brands.
Yes.
The car competes very favorably to the product, especially when you look at what you get for the money, which value and driven by the economy, you know, it's people don't have extra money to throw around anymore.
Yeah.
And it really is about being smart and a smart investment.
Yeah, the value point is really important, and that's where it comes to the number. So the most you can spend in this car is about $41,000?
You can check every box, get every technological feature that we offer, including a lot of the, what I would coin the higher end, again, German European, the characteristics of the vehicle, and you're not spending over $41,000.
Yeah.
And you compare that to what
some
of those other brands.
If you compare, like, and again, like talking about like how government or like the industry categorize cars, I mean, this car competes with someone that are larger or like, you know, and it could be $20,000 or $25,000 difference.
You are exactly right. That's the beauty of this car. It answers a question that many car buyers need answered, and it really is offering a combination of features and benefits at a price that more of us can afford.
Yeah, absolutely. And the other impressive thing about, I mean, the list of technology features and all that is really, really incredible, but I think that caught my attention there, 300 hours of fully testing at high rev, high temperature and everything in the car, and on top of that, you offer 10-year guarantee.
We put the car through its tests. You haven't had the opportunity to drive it yet. You will this afternoon. Amazing product. And while we have all these features, the real aha moment for you and your consumers or your listeners as they ultimately test drive the car will be getting behind the wheel. amazing, amazing experience.
Well, let's go and do that, and thank you very much for your time, and the car looks really good, so we're gonna now, as you said, time to enjoy driving and see how it is. Thank you very much, Tom.
Great work for that. Thanks for having me.
Thank you.